Exercise 2C. The topic we are going to discuss today are addition and subtraction of fractional numbers. Firstly, comes to the topic of addition of fractional numbers. We have one example here. 3 upon 5 and minus 2 upon 5. 3 upon 5 plus, I will place bracket with minus 2 upon 5 because of this negative sign. 3 upon 5 plus minus minus 2 upon 5. We have 5 in the denominator of first term and 5 as a denominator in the second term. That's why I will write 5 at the denominator and 3 minus 2 at the place of numerator. 3 minus 2 upon 5 is equals to 1 upon 5. This is the answer. Now comes to the subtraction. 4 upon 3 and minus 2 upon 3. We want to subtract these two rational numbers. I will write 4 upon 3 minus and minus 2 upon 3. This is the second rational number. Minus minus will be plus. 4 upon 3 plus 2 upon 3. We have same denominator. That's why I will write 3 at the place of denominator. 4 plus 2 is equals to 6 upon 3. 3 was a 3. 3 to the 6 is equals to 2. 2 is the answer. Now comes to the question of your exercise. Question number 3. Simplify. We want to simplify this. Minus 7 upon 11 plus 1 upon 6. What we will do in simplification? Whatever operation we have given, we will solve this. Minus 7 upon 11 plus 1 upon 6. We have different denominators. Minus 7 upon 11. 11 as the denominator, 6 as the denominator. You know that how to save the denominators. I will multiply this term with 6. And this rational number with 11. 11 multiplied by 6 will be 66. 6 multiplied by 11 will be 66. Minus 7 multiplied by 6 is equals to 42. 11 multiplied by 1 is equals to 11. Minus 42 plus 11 divided by 66. We have same denominator. That's why I will write 66 as the denominator. Minus 42 plus 11 at the place of numerator. Minus plus minus. 42 minus 11 will be minus 31. Minus is the sign of biggest number. That's why I will place negative sign with the answer. Thank you.